here's what poured out of the sump before I could lower it without producing an Amoco Cadiz style disaster. Here's what's left in the sump, and the vacuum thing managed to soak up a great quantity of 1 litre. I think it might be because the pipe's a little bit compressible and it didn't suck properly. There we go. Whoa, colonic lavage, anybody? What I'm going to do now is I'm going to pour this away into the bottle, and we'll see what's in the bottom of the sump.